Hello everyone, how are you guys? Before anything else, I would like to thank all my subscribers, silent viewers, friends and relatives for always supporting my channel. In today's vlog, I will give you an update on Alocasia Macrorrhiza Variegata Propagation and the outcome of its tubers, which I replanted again after the first harvest of its offsets or babies. There are few methods to multiply and propagate Alocasia Macrorrhiza Variegata plants, such as through corms, basal offset, and tuber division. This is the first part video. And from this video, you will be able to find out how I cut the mother tuber, and how I divide the mother offsets. Also, in this part 1 video, I've shown the whole process of propagation. It will be the complete guide on how to have more of your Alocasia Macrorrhiza Variegata. Thank you. That's all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell. Marami pong salamat. Till next. Bye.